dry land, which is why it sometimes seems a bit odd.